do you know? Do you know? When I left for Northern Barghazar, I don't go alone.
I'm right here at the office of the Army Chief of General Staff, General Paul Malong. I want to find out the truth behind the media report alleging that the Chief of General Staff had threatened hundreds should President Kiir leave him from his position. General, welcome to South Sudan Television.
Thank you.
There has been a week of rumors, rumor-mongering, and some media houses are reporting that you have threatened to trigger political violence should you, President, decide to relieve you. How true is that?
You have seen. I'm active in the office, and there is nothing as such, because the President is the President of the nation, is the card player who can chip everybody from position to position. And this is my nation. I cannot stage any violence against my own people, against my own leadership, against my own nation. That one is really a big lie.
They always say there is no smoke without fire, and the media reporting said you were quoted saying that statement in your will, that you deserve the position, and if anybody do that, you will deal with. What would you tell those people?
In this situation of South Sudan, the smoke is without fire. The smoke is without fire. Because I'm a very disciplined officer in charge of the army. I'm looking after my nation. There is nothing beyond that. The position cannot make me to be violent to my own people at all.
President Kiir publicly said that he welcomed the politician who defected and started fighting against him. And you went silent, you did not say anything. Are you also welcoming the army generals who defected from the headquarters here and joined the opposition? You did not say anything.
My team is working together with officers from SPLA IO. Under my directives. So what is my statement that people need? I have instructed my deputies, they are meeting with IO. Yesterday they were meeting with IO, before yesterday they were meeting with IO, they are making security arrangements, they are planning, I'm giving my directives for the army to relocate from the town to 25 kilometer away from capital. That is my job. My job is not announcement, it's not in media, it's in my office, and I'm directing my staff to do what was given to me.
Thank you. Thank you, General. Thank it was you. Good to have you on Thank South Sudan Television. And that Thank was the Army Chief of General Staff, General Paul Malong, refuting allegation cited against him of having threatened hundreds should President relieve him.